Hello from me, my messy appearance and my new plant. What? Hello from me, my messy appearance and my new plant, Nelly. Yes, she has a name. Her name's Nelly. I decided today that I would try and give myself a catfish makeover, basically to make myself look better than this. Oh, you can't see that. Hold on. This. I don't wear makeup. I have two eyeshadow palettes and a brow pencil if it's still in date. Also, hello from the main man himself, Diesel. Wow, I look bald, but that's okay. It's part of the makeover. I have literally two palettes I acquired in the last 2 months. Finally found some primer because apparently that's good for the eyes. A lip gloss that is probably still in date. And some lip product samples. The aim is to make myself look like a beautiful version of my current state. Apparently the bun is nice, but I don't know if I like it. My camera t-shirt on because I am a photographer and I need to let people know that I like cameras. So, primer. I don't even know what this video is. Just go with it. Actually, the first thing that I'm gonna do is comb the, you know what? I look like I'm glowing. Wow, coming off medication for skin makes my skin look better. Is this a get rid of me? Oh my god, this is gonna be my first get rid of me catfish makeover. I don't know what people talk about. Basically, I'm just gonna talk nonsense and you can listen to me talk. I, in the last 2 weeks, have never felt better. I've been on medication for my skin. It's an immunosuppressant, so for the last like 6 years, my immune system has been like this. And I didn't realize how much it was affecting me. More energy. My old personality is coming back. I'm out of breath. How am I out of breath? I haven't filled in my eyebrows properly since last year when I had them threaded and I cried as soon as it was done. I have this like natural highlight going. Wow, look at that. I have two palettes, both from Makeup Obsession. I feel like a beauty guru. One is more like pink and the other one is a bunch of random colours. It's supposed to be British based, so this is the most hideous shade I've ever seen in my life. I'm thinking gold. What should I put with gold? Probably pink. I have never used primer before. Ooh. Also, I don't know how much to put on, so like, don't judge. Actually judge me and be nice. So now I'm gonna take my three eyeshadow brushes that have been washed at some point, don't remember when. And usually I think I go two out for my skill level, which is non-existent. So I really want to use this, but I need something to go with it. This is going to be a complete mess. I'm going to use this one and this one somewhere. Don't know where. Just kind of going to make it up. Mess already. I probably should have done catfish makeover, more like clown makeover, but I don't care. Maybe I'll try and buff that out. And hopefully make it non-existent. Wow, how do people do this? I hate everything about this. Oh my gosh, I hate everything about this. It's a baby wipe, we're gonna solve this mess. Right. Now I'm just gonna let that dry and then I'll blend it out. Don't worry. No, that's not too bad. That is not too bad. It's bad, but it's not too bad. Right, let's just dry. Yep. So, I kind of don't want to use this, but we need to do something. A little something, just a little something. A whole new person, a person that doesn't know how to do makeup, which is me in real life, but you don't know because you don't try. Now what? The only other things I have is this. I tried this before, if you watched the video of me trying to do eyeshadow for the very first time, which was literally 2 months ago. This kind of looked like mud on my skin. I'm not really about that. This might be really weird, but Vaseline. I have different ones for different things, but I use this one for eyelashes. I also don't know if I want to attempt this because this is going way out of my comfort zone. I might try one, be a little bit crazy. I have 2 lip brushes. An actual lipstick would be way easier, but which one goes with this? What actually goes with me as well? I might try the sheer ones. That's not bad. I think I like sheers because it's kind of like lip balm. The real test is how my hair looks like when it comes out because it's like 5 day curls, 4 day curls. I can't remember. I think it's 4, and it's probably been in this too long. So, let's go back to my middle part. Definitely could do with a bit of refreshing. This is literally 2015 vibes where I had a side part and then as I changed it I went away for a bit and changed it. So let's do a flip, an authentic flip. Put a bit of makeup on, put a bit of lippy on, hair down, and I'll become a whole new person. Like, what is this? I'm gonna go throw some other clothes on. Nobody asked for this. Nobody asked for this, but I'm in a dress. Here we have it. Seriously, nobody asked for this. But I've gone from being a mess to being collarbone, hair, shiny face. And there we have it. That is my catfish makeover because I do not look like this at any single point in my life. I don't wear dresses often. I don't do makeup and my hair's my hair. It's just, it's always alright, isn't it? And for the most part. Yeah, I am feeling myself. I'm gonna take some pictures in the house because it's raining. There's nowhere nice in the house to take them, so I'm probably gonna do it in the corner by the piano because I still have my keyboard there that I need to play. And do some artsy photos. I feel really weird in this. Yeah, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. comment down below, like, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff, and I'll see you next time. Bye!